So, O'Shea Jackson Jr., Ice Cube, son, somebody asked him who are his top five GOAT rappers. Here's his response. Dad, which is Ice Cube, Eminem, 3000, Jay, and Wayne. Those are his top five. Gotta respect it. It's his opinion, right? That leads me to ask you guys, who are your top five GOAT rappers? I'm going to give you mine. LL Cool J, Ice Cube, Jay-Z, Eminem. Number five, it gets tricky because I can, you know, it's either the Notorious B.I.G., Jadakiss, or Redman. So that five is like a three-way tie. But Ice Cube, LL Cool J, Ice Cube, LL Cool J, Eminem, Jay-Z, and like I said, that five can go Redman, Jadakiss. I'm going to just go with Biggie. Those are my top five, Biggie. So who are y'all top five? Let's look at what some people on Twitter said. Where would you put the Beastie Boys all time? Somebody said Beastie Boys got classics, but they were not good rappers. Oof. Solid list. I think Dre and Pac would be high on mine after your dad. Yeah, a lot of people don't give Dr. Dre his credit as a rapper. Dr. Dre is a freaking great rapper. I don't care none about who wrote his lyrics. All that. I don't care about none of that. I don't care about none of that. He was a great rapper, and he got two classic albums, 2001 and The Chronic. Facts. Dr. Dre is very high on my list of greatest rappers of all time. Somebody said, your old man's first four albums are classic. I don't know any artist who had a dang near perfect four-album run like that. Maybe Outkast, that's all. Facts. Facts. You could throw Jay-Z on that list. You could throw Kanye on that list. But, yeah. Yeah. That is a fact. Somebody said, replace Jay-Z with Nas. Stop it. Somebody said their top five is Ice Cube, Common, LL Cool J. Thank you that somebody got LL Cool J in their top five. Thank you. Missy Elliott. And then number five is either E-40, Big Boy, or Jay-Z. Okay. Okay. Good list, but I'm curious as to why Nas isn't included, because that's not in his top five. That's simple. That's a stupid question. It's crazy. A lot of people on here like to hate on Jay-Z. It's like a trend not to hate on Jay-Z. Idiots. The people who hate on Jay-Z don't know Jay-Z's catalog. Because, come on. Jay-Z has probably the greatest catalog in the history of hip-hop. Stop it. Stop it. That's ridiculous. Who are y'all top five GOAT rappers? Let me know down in the comments. This is a great conversation to have here. Top five GOAT female rappers. Not female rappers. Your top five GOAT rappers. Get it together, Jason.